Hello guys, welcome back to one more round of Formula 1 22. Today we will start the streaming with some crossplay. This week was made available what was so promised, the crossplay. So PlayStation, Xbox and PC gamers, they can all play in the same session. So we're gonna check it out and have a look at how does it look like. This is the main screen of the social play. So apparently it's only available in a few places at the moment, only here on browse. We will find the options here for some crossplay enabled. So if we go to these other options like beginner, experienced drivers, it might not be available, and I think they are not available as far as I could test it. And another important thing is going to game options, settings, finding crossplay, and make sure that everything is enabled, and it should be good to go. Then it's just go back to the multiplayer and then social play. Ranked play as well, it doesn't work as far as I could check it. And here you can find the session and jumping in. Also, probably if you create your own, you then can create and make sure that crossplay is
now live.
Is available.
Streaming 1 franc 22, 13 franc 122 crossplay my team career mode S1R2 flag, Saudi Arabia FP3 weekly event flag, Australia Alex Albon. Mr. Destructoid at Marcelo Knock, it seems like your sound alerts browser source is offline. Make sure you've implemented the source correctly in.
Cool, we can see that the crossplay is enabled in this lobby. So you can create your own race and invite your friends and have crossplay enabled, which is really cool. Once we have a look here and check it out, crossplay, jump in one of these sessions here, we then can go to the weekly event as Alexander Albon in Australia and see if we can get to the 10th position or higher. That's the challenge of this week, and we can try it a few times. There is no, it's not time limited, so we can just try things out, try different strategies, try different car setup for a while, and then after that we then will jump into my team career mode round 2 in Saudi Arabia. We'll be doing the practice 3. I think I'm getting much more comfortable now with the track, with the turns, and the car setup is almost getting there. So we can have some chance in during the race. Another thing that's going to be important is going to be fix the AI. I think the AI might be very high, too high. They are insanely crazy, those AIs. So for the practice today, I'll see if I can fix the level of the AI and see if that's gonna make any difference. So those are the things for the agenda for the streaming today. Cool, so we have here, this one is 5 laps, friends. Welcome, let's have a look. In the meantime, that it's figuring out that during session, crossplay enabled. One shot qualifying. Be sharing on Twitch. I think this one, I didn't check if it was lobby only or... because I think the race is undergo. Oops, I think I shared the wrong link. Delete to it. I think this session is finished. Oh, look at that. So on the right side you can see from PlayStation, from PC, there is something, a different icon there. I'm not sure what is that. I'm missing some Xbox symbols there. Usually I was expecting to see some Xbox guys there as well. Usually it takes a little bit of time to load, so it's good we have time so I can share on my Twitch. Let me alive. Okay, so car setup, load, friends. Not bad. I think we can. Oh shit, someone already kicked me. Wow, carnage as always, first turn, people running wide. Coming from nowhere. I think many guys, they forget that on the first lap the tires are completely cold. Poxa. Ok, parece que não tem. I was definitely not paying attention to that. Olha, vai ter a forma que é PC, quando eu vou PlayStation, you can see the icon in front of the names, to see the platform. The setup definitely is not great. You don't have confidence at all with the kind of times.
Okay, incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
I'm trying to look at the braking. They changed it on time bit. Trying to create a new muscle memory for the braking. Ish, this guy's setup is not good. Who can hit more badge boards? It's too tiny. Not bad. Setup was definitely not good. Got to lose. I think after they have updated the game, this setup I had saved probably it's not working anymore due to the changes. Yeah, that's fun. That was crossplay. As you guys could see, we can play now against the guys in PC, Xbox, different platforms, which is really cool. Wow, that guy was 132. My fastest lap was 140. Advance. Yeah, there you can see on the top right corner. Pretty fun. This race was good. They had a good setup as well. If we spin or crash, there was like no damage, I think. So you just could continue. I didn't receive any warnings of going off the track as well. So it's much more like beginners friendly. So which was nice. Cool. Let me have glass of water and I'll be back. I retire from session, it will get out of the race? I'm not sure. Should we try? Let's try. Okay, so qualifying complete. We are down there. Wow, some guys were doing like 116. Wow. I don't remember what was my time on this track. But I don't remember doing 116. The sound, everything's still working fine. Okay, so car setup. Oh yeah, we can. So we have Hungary. How many we have for Hungary? Just this two? Okay, good. Operatory. Wishy. Another tap from the back. Oopsie. Just pressed all the buttons but not the reset to track.
Alright, let's focus now for the rest of the race.
Okay, my engine is awake. See if we can do a clean lap now. Pushy. matchup is definitely not equal performance. Ah, yeah, the sausage cup there. Big sausage cup. Cool. We managed to do two races on the crossplay against guys in all different types of platform. Really cool. It's been a while since I've done like a session like this. Social session was nice. .125 was my fastest lap. At least there was we were not so bad compared to some of those other guys there. We're good. Cool. So let's go back to our element and go to Wicked Event and try to get that 10th spot as Alex Albon. One left, one. Okay, that'll be updated. It takes some time to update the lobby and these things, but it's fun. It's a fun way of playing the game. So we are going to Wicked Event in Australia. Let's just double check the settings. Yeah, most of these things we cannot change. Here we go. That's so difficult, hard. We are going down to probably easy or medium. Let's try medium. Dashbacks are low. This problem back is being a bit difficult to measure. Oh, the same. Number two to measure the braking is too high. Down to 10. Let's see if we can get that 100% braking. Oh, did I hear? Do I need to do that again? Yeah. So medium. But this one I think it's saved, because it's straight on the, yeah, 2, and then, okay. Okay, this time I got it. Australia. Those two races, one in Hungary,
the stage
and
is
one
set,
in France,
and the
was
curtain
horrible.
Is rising for another Formula One Grand Prix.
We're expecting
better
in
close
Australia.
Fights up and down the field today, so hold on tight. We're moments away
hold
from lights
tight.
Out.
That's the challenge. Let's get Agar set up. think. So, for Austrian, yeah, we have time trial set up, and we have this one here that we were using for the event. Let me just post in my stories on Instagram, which, by the way, if you guys want to check out my channel on YouTube, Marcel F1 Sim, I post all the past streamings there. I uploaded that and some extra videos, which is really cool. So copy, paste, done, and share. No. Discard. I almost shared on my wrong profile and another profile. That happens. Just a sec, guys, and get going. Link. I need to do it again. Copy the link. Go back to Instagram. Done. And now, yes, share. Done. Cool. So we are doing 20 and 15, so we can try to do some changes here, like go with 14 and 17. I'm gonna change this down to 55 and 52. This, and I think 7. What, 3? Or 3-2? Maybe 3-2? Let's try this one and see how it goes. No idea, I still think we should go to the pits or not, so I'm gonna try not go to the pits. Just gonna go straight to the end on these tires, which is almost in the end of life. Already missed the breaking point there. Not bad. Let's find the breaking points. Easy, my friend. Okay, let's not push him so much. The beginning, try to just take it easy.
Significantly at this point.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Try the normal setup now. Continue. Load. Australia. Yes. And so 2015 transmission 2418 14. That's don't think that's gonna work. I don't think that's gonna work. 5, 1, 1, 4, 3. Let's see how it goes with this one. What it is? It was nice to see the sparks coming out of the car in front. Stiff in the front.
A new strategy available on the MFD.
Hey. Let's just check if it was the car or if it was... Yeah, it was the car. Oversteering. Restart session. Have much more front wing than rear wing. Here maybe it could work opposite. Now instead of, yeah, let's see. she is already dancing. Straight line
okay,
speed.
Lap ahead is 1.7 seconds.
Yeah, too much. That's been difficult. Must come fast, so let's get. Oh, not advanced. Let's get the time trial set up. Let's check. So that is more in the front. 9.162.86. Okay, so let's try. Maybe just put less tire pressure in the front and see.
Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus.
Not working, no. Don't know if it's because of the. Don't know if it's because of the tires. But there's just no grip at all. So more front wings than rear. Position. Brakes and tires. So let's that seems too weird. Did I make this thing work? Let's try this like this. One and four. A bit more response at least.
okay? Those tyres are going to fall off the cliff soon. Take extreme care.
They have things so weird. Maybe because the tires are so used.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Let's just do that. To press the X. Good.
Okay, that stop was a slower time than we ideally wanted to see.
You need to practice the pit stops.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit, or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track.
much how much downforce in the front there. Yeah, because I raised it as well. I'm the right height, I raised it. It's definitely gripping more. Not good.
Car behind is 1.5 seconds. Careful, the tyres have deteriorated significantly at this point. Check your LFD for a new strategy option.
Yeah, same. same.
There's a new strategy available on the MFD.
Check
your LFD for a new strategy option. And the gap behind us is 3.5 seconds. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Check your LFD for a new strategy option.
Shit, that was the tires? I think so. The car was dancing. Yeah, it's dancing. Yeah, his tires. Yeah, it's already completely gone. No grip at all. I can try to play this as much as I can. Why is it doing like this? That explains everything. That explains everything. So there is a puncture. So the only way is then pitting. We need to change the tires. Don't think we can continue without changing the tires. There's no way to save this. Yeah, he's pushing. Look, 100% dead on the rear right. Nice, the bouncing on the tire there. It's bouncing and bloop, 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 bloop.
Okay, so the car behind's just come in. They're now with a soft tire. Soft tires on the car behind.
So let's... we need then to... pit. Go to the pits. I don't think I can continue without the pits. The car was so... And 'cause he knows we're gonna go to the pits.
strategy available on the MFD.
So, done in late.
Your late turn in meant we had a slower than planned pit stop, I'm afraid. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tires.
Done at the end. Don't see how we can win this.
Got that confirmed.
Let's check if the setup is okay. Wow. Sometimes it's too early, sometimes it's too late. It's so funny. No, it's not working. need to brake. Then we check this setup and one last attempt. Maybe we go with the default setup and see if it works.
Waving hand. Hello, waving hand, medium skin tone.
Hello, Svenge. Sorry I missed you. Hi there. How are you doing? Okay, so today is one of those days that nothing works on the setup. Not happy with the car, not
I
happy with the changes.
That shirt.
Yeah, you recognize that shirt.
Ex-slacker 2.
Yeah, wow. Which location are you?
Send you an Insta. Don't want to use my name on stream.
Cool. Let me check. So your profile is new as well because you don't have even a picture yet. Thank you so much for coming by, saying hello, and yeah, you can. I can check better.
Oh, I removed it. Oh, my name isn't Thepta.
Yeah, I cannot see exactly who. In who you are, but yeah, thank you so much for saying hello there. And yeah, do you stream any game? Are you just coming by saying hello?
Send you my name anyway. Glad to be here.
Yeah,
Skull
cool.
_ is now following.
Thank you for following. I will check your channel as well. And follow you back, no worries. Oh, sure, I know who you are. Thanks for coming by. Say hello, my friend. Long time no see. I hope all is well with you, okay? I hope you.
Nora, I don't stream. So, what's the plan for tonight for you?
So I have about 1 hour left, so I play Formula One, kind of realistic type of setup, and then there is a few challenges that's really cool I do here. So now I'm doing a weekly event, which is in Australia. I'm struggling at the moment to find the right balance for the car. And then after here, we'll do one go in Saudi Arabia. The track is called Jeddah. So that's where I'm currently doing on my team. Yeah, and basically just taking easy, having fun here playing. And sometimes the guys come by, say hello. We talk about Formula One as well, which is always fun. And that's it. Just relax and play the game and talk about Formula One. That's the main goal. Do you watch Formula One or like Formula One? Or no sports at all?
okay? Those tyres are going to fall off the cliff soon. Take extreme care. Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap.
I'm not a sports fan at all, but I respect the skill of people, virtual or in person. It's still a lot of skill.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. And for these cars, it's a lot of fast reactions. For the game, you need to learn a lot about the tracks you're driving, about the car setup, and about driving.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Those are the main things. But yes, the real life guys, they really need to do lots of exercise, right diet, and lots of work with teams, engineers, and data, gathering data. It's a really, really interesting. And fun to check. So like now I'm struggling because this challenge starts, the tires already are in the end of life. So the car is already with no grip. So, and then anything you try to fix to give a little bit more grip is still not enough. But it's fun thing, fun stuff. Checking things out and try different strategies.
A lot of maths and no big team with you. All on your own.
Yeah. But I don't know if you have heard, but I'm not in Ireland anymore. So now I am in Denmark. And we'll be with my family. It's been already about 3 months. And we are adapting to the culture, to the region, to the language. Yes, I'm learning Danish, learning a few words here and there. Trying to study every day. It's one of the hardest language I try to learn. Speaking for speaking.
I hope you're enjoying it. Your voice is a little low with the engine sounds, by the way. Hard to make it out.
Right, yes. That's a good feedback. Sometimes I need to turn it down here, the sound of the game. Let's see if I can actually, if I think it's easy to fix that. I think it's the master volume, yeah. And also because it's evening here and my daughter is already sleeping, so I try to avoid speaking loud. But I hope putting down the volume of the game a little bit lower, it helps.
No screaming from you, yeah, that's much easier.
Check your MFD, Frank.
No screaming from you. That's good. No screaming. I Is to the flashback. I think I lost a lot of.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on form.
A lot of straight line speed because I have added down force. Ah, yeah, another thing you might not know is that. We are expecting a second child, a girl.
There's a new
and
strategy available on the MFD.
She should come be. She should be around us. With us. around. September. October. Trying to drive these fast cars and. Speak at the same time, not that easy.
We don't currently have the data for that request. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
So, stop time, turn in. I think I did it.
Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one.
Don't know exactly how I did that.
We want to finish the race on this compound.
Do real cars have that line in the middle of the windscreen? So hard to see.
Yeah, that's called the halo, and you get used to it after a while, because when you're driving, not always you are looking like straight ahead, but to the sides. For example, now you're looking at the apex of the corners, so kind of always looking for the corners and reference points around, so you kind of get used to having the halo there. I can remove it on the setup, but I like to leave it to be a little bit more realistic. You can change the view as well to be a bit easier.
It makes sense if you're used to it. I just didn't realize.
Yep. Yeah. When you see this game, you really see how difficult it is for actually the real drivers to see the point of view and see the track and have to react so fast. And here, we are not battling against anyone at the moment, but it gets worse when we have cars around. And yeah, it's pretty mind-blowing, the control of these cars when there is so many, cars around, and nowhere to go. And the best is you just relax the mind and
okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left.
don't think too much about work and stuff. So just really relax, enjoy, and have fun. That's the main goal.
And gap to the car in front is 21.6 seconds.
And you see, I'm getting more and more used to the car now and to the turns. It's still quite new of a track for me, so that's why I struggle so much. But it's improving the time. So my best time was 1:23. Yeah, but I hope everything's well with you, my friend. We can keep in touch and say hello on Instagram. And we can talk well as well and see how you guys, how are you doing.
Things are good. I have moved to a security engineering role.
Ooh.
Still in crypto / web 3.
Cool. That is fancy stuff. Push too much there. Yeah, it's exciting, exciting for you. I'm sure you're learning a lot.
Okay, gap ahead is
lots of work.
3 seconds.
Ooh, another wrong turn. We still have 3 flashbacks left, so let's use it.
I have to go. Hope the family are well. Stay safe and good luck with the language and race.
Thank you so much for coming by, saying hello, my friend. Long time no see. Big hug to you and to your family. And we keep in touch.
Thank you.
too late. Oops, too late. This week we managed to complete the challenge. Very difficult. If I tried with no going to pit stop, but the rear right tire gets a puncture, so we need to kind of go to the pit.
Red Bull put up an outstanding.
But after you go to the pit, you jump to the end. And then how you can pass everybody again, 10 cars, you need to have really good pace to pass everybody. So the AI is doing 127, 123, so we are not so behind. We did 123 best lap, 2 pit stops. And Max was doing 127 as fastest, so we had pace. Then I'm not sure if we should do that still, that pit stop at the end, but for some reason we got a puncture. Difficult to tell how to actually pass this challenge. And the car setup was very confusing. We're still getting a hang of how this new Formula 122 works with car setup and things. What works, what doesn't work, and getting your own settings as well in style. Carrier settings, that's good. Good. So the AI is on A80, so expert. We are moving it down to medium and see how the practice will go, because they were destroying me on my times. So let's see with this. Back with the AI now on medium, not extreme. Just see if that's gonna be better. We are now starting for free practice 3, and there's a few things we can still do. Race strategy, track acclimatization, ERS management. Let's check our car setup. So this is the aero. is very, very different from what is being used right now by most of the guys. I'm not gonna start with that now before trying it out. So let's do ERS management. We need to use it, so
there'll be a lack
try.
Of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps.
Take it easy. So as you see, the colors on the tires there are different, like bluish. That means that the tires is too cold. And the way that this affects mostly driving is that there is no grip. So when you try to turn, the car is gonna just slide on the road. So the ideal temperature is to get to 81 degrees. When it gets to 81 degrees, it will turn into green, meaning it will have more grip, so it can start to push a little bit more. Even though I'm using this weird setup, it seems to be working, so I'm not gonna change right now. Responding, turning. Started. Oops. We have 6 flashbacks, so I forgot to brake.
Your overtake button.
Extremely downforce, I think we need more. We need more downforce for those turns. Three laps.
You're using up too much energy over the lap. Don't use your overtake button quite so much.
It's just too much understeering. We need to fix this setups. There's no way doing that fast corners. It's sliding all over the place. Push, here we go. Push too much now. Like the drive is drunk all over the place.
Okay, that's the test over, but I'm afraid we didn't get what we needed. We're gonna have to run it again.
140.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
Some points here, some points there, and even there. Yeah. So, 2015. More front wing than rear. Let's put it equal. 60, let's put the 0. Let's go with 55. Many people are using like this. Let's try to standardize it a little bit more. Everybody's using the rear soft. And then here, vary. Front and shoulder, like 10. And here is a great discussion, like more downforce or less downforce. So more downforce, we need to add like less downforce, remove it. So maybe 2-3 and see. just I only need about 5 laps. And let's do actually strategy.
Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go.
So now the setup is getting closer to what everybody's using now. I think my field of view has changed. Yeah, it looks like the field of view is not proper. Camera.
Stay focused.
I think there was too much there. Take this to the wall. It dies again when I used, and you should be careful with the creep. Again, try to get too close to that wall. Losing grip, a lot of time lost. I pulled a rest stop in there.
That looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know your
attention. Put a rest up in there. Ah. Very messy. Drag.
Valuable information out of that. Well done.
138.783. That put us. That leave us on P5. Tire life. Soft. Lap numbers. Projected. I think. I started it. I wear. Not bad. We completed and everything. That's good. So the setup is working. Let's save. But as well, it's on the softs. It's much easier to test it when it's on the softs. 2020. Is that right? Yeah, 2020. 5, 1, 10, 1, 1, 2, 3. Brakes and tires. Interesting. So there is 2020. Yeah, one sliding. Rear front is going well. Yeah, let's save it. Save. This is for Jeddah. So that he left us on 7th. We need to get to 137. Now it's just minimize the errors, and I think with this car setup, we should be able to get to 137. We put the AI to medium, so they are not killing me now at the moment, which is good. Nothing that we can improve, maybe just less rear wing. It's saved already, so we can test like that. And track automatization didn't work at any stage. What was that? Track climatization, what is it? Put tires selected. will probably select that. Let's achieve the requirements of laps to complete. Can we change it then? Tire. Oh, 39, yes, like this one. Then track acclimatization. Still, what can we do?
Okay, engines fired up, we're set.
What can we do? See if we can get those portals. Look at those tires, wow. So the balance is gonna change a little bit now because I put less fuel in. Up to temperature. Let's see. We have to be much more careful now because the weather is so used. Might get a puncture. Almost lost that one there. It's difficult to keep that line when you're going fast.
Good work. You seem to have a solid handle on the lap. Let's try and perfect each turn. Remember that chaining good corners together will give you a consistency bonus.
much more there. Because the tires are not gripping so much anymore, I should take it easy in a minute. Oh, I lost this completely. That apex, I always wanted to get close. One left. Let's use it. Yeah, let's use it. Oof. Risky, very risky. That one is a bit more open than the last wrapping. The tires are giving up. Can I get that one again? Oh, mistake. Oh, that was going so well. Turn. Oop. 50, 49, 50, 52. Look at those tires, is it? Wow. Pressure in the front. We can put a little bit more down. Maybe in the front the tire pressure. Maybe not, because it's still more usage than the rear. Yeah, maybe just leave it. Oh, look at this, lap one, only one bad. Lap two, two bad, and lap three. Much more. But it's improvement, which is good, I take it. Recommend usable life within the tire. 8 laps. Oof. Then you can get a puncture. Laps puncture. Wow. Yeah, I can only use this too. Track climatization getting much better. ERS. And I think we got it. I think the car setup seems to be working. So we do only 3 laps, right? So I don't need this. Yeah. 18. Right. So front, right, can be a little bit lower than the left, and rear, left, can be a little bit low. Let's save. Jeddah. Okay. Yeah, let's test it out.
All clear the garage, please. Car's ready to leave.
Car's ready to leave. To remember that it's on my all the oops, what's the name, flashbacks I used, so there's no room for mistakes now. Yeah, I like to open and like a lake. Oh, here we go. That was close. Back to the garage. Whoa. We don't have any more flashbacks. If we get like a big crash now, we are screwed. The tires, the two soft tires, they are in the end of the life.
Car repairs have set us back a little.
That's okay. We are already happy with our setup.
Everyone ready? Okay,
thanks to
be
working, we are much more confident with the track, with the turns. So the practices have been very helpful, and I think we will have a good qualifying on the next streaming. And we need to get used to start with cold tires. It's not easy. Very easy to make a mistake. That is easy. I found a good flow for this middle sector. So I kind of do need hard laps. Perfect, but it's working. Yeah, and I like to do like this late apex, so for track optimization, it wants for you to close it more. Gonna just put that mirror a little bit down. Screen display, cockpit view. Yeah, I cannot change that now. No, I don't think it allows me to change that now. Okay, that's fine. Let's continue. Jupiter is coming. One more and then we can go. Wow, sorry, science broke your lap. Look at those tires. Ay ay ay. Ay 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 ay. Okay, let's go. There was no cars, and then suddenly, who is that? I think it's Bottas. Decided just to leave exactly the same time I started my practice program. Let's see if I can get those lines correct now. Ah, here we come again. Ay, annoying. He's putting the car exactly when I need the corners. It's going new. Ah, and now he stops. These AIs are a nightmare. And he's still here. That go away, Jesus. Now we have a little bit of peace. Oop. Too late. Okay, here, let me get it here, boom, 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 yeah, yeah. It's too busy now. What's that now? I still didn't get it. And let's go to the garage. The two front wings are gone.
Let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Wow, a bit tricky this coming to the pits there. Good to practice, because I think I haven't tried to go to the pits yet by myself. Well, those tires are so old.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
I think I have done about 13 laps. And we are managing not to screw this up and hit the wall badly. We are hitting the wall, but not that bad. I don't think we'll be able to do a good track acclimatization.
Right, the car's ready. Let's get it out
there. It's not tight anymore. But it's good to try and control and see how the tire behaves when it's old. There is a yellow warning sign. What is that? It's for the tires, yeah. So tires. Yeah, that needs to get it done a little bit. More cars coming. It's coming now. Okay, I think this is a good gap. Let's just go. It's almost impossible to turn. The tire was so old. No, that was a good turn. Trying to take it easy, it helps.
That's looking good. Now let's try for purple. You get a bonus for consistency if you can chain good corners together.
Thank you. Segura, peão. The tires are gone. Final lap. Yes. That was fun. Let's go. Oh, look at those tires, 73%. Let's go back to the garage. Thanks, guys. That was fun. Thanks for coming by. Say hello. See you next time. Bye.